continue on here on Pharos. We found the daughter of that scientist.
Stupid machine!
Uh-oh.
Access encrypted files.
Hey, why are they... Where?
On my way!
They...
No, I don't want to review protocol!
Okay, Mr. Krogan.
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust!
Please contact your supervisor.
That's gonna work.
For a level 4 security exemption, or make an appointment with...
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else, please step aside. There is a queue forming behind you for the use of this console.
Ho! Hold up! Hold up! What did you do? Let's throw this guy. Let's get my immunity on. Let's dampen him. In case he's got any... Oh shit! Okay, I guess he can still use his abilities. Nah, you better carnage him. You better warp him. Okay. Well, that went...
ExoGeni Corporation reminds all
really
staff
smooth.
That the discharging of weapons while on company property is strictly forbidden. Welcome back, research assistant.
I guess that's how
Elizabeth
I should
Bain.
Use that carnage.
What can I do for you?
When they are either up in the air or on the ground.
How do you know I'm Elizabeth?
Your access card identifies you as Elizabeth Bainham. Is there something you require, Dr. Bainham?
What information was the last user attempting to access?
Fetching data. The previous user was attempting to access details on the study of subject species 37, the Thorian.
Damn it.
What did you tell him?
I was unable to provide the previous
What's
user
the matter?
With relevant data.
He's already dead.
Aside from lacking proper access, there has been no new data available on species 37. All sensors monitoring the observation post at Zoo's Hope have been inactive for several cycles.
What does Zoo's Hope have to do with the Thorian?
Species 37 is located within the substructure of the Zoo's Hope outpost.
Tell me everything you know about the Thorian.
The Thorian is a simple plant life form that exhibits a sentient behavior
simple?
Uncommon with other flora. Through dispersion and the eventual inhalation of spores, it can affect and control other organisms, including humans.
How is that a simple?
The Zoo's Hope control group has yielded interesting results. Before sensors went offline, almost 85% of all test subjects were infected.
ExoGeni knew all along what would happen to those people.
It was deemed necessary to assess the true potential of Species 37.
That explains their strange behavior.
Your pilot should be warned.
Joker! Come in, Joker! Damn it! That field's blocking us.
Damn it.
We must find a way around the field. We must get back to Zoo's Hope.
VI, tell me about the field surrounding the facility.
I have limited data on the Geth. They have effectively blocked all sensors within the facility. I have detected unusual power fluctuations, but am unable to determine the source.
Please access my personal files.
Elizabeth Bainham, Research Assistant, Biomedical Division, Security Level 4 Exemption. You are currently under probation due to disagreements with management over established company policy. These sanctions may be lifted if your next evaluation is more agreeable.
What triggered the probation?
You were marked as combative about the operations of the Zoo's Hope Project, specifically
mm-hmm.
regarding the handling of the infected colonists.
I
As a
see.
Result, you were tasked with monitoring the safety of the colonists for the duration of the observation.
Tell me about the Thorian.
Yes.
Species 37 was discovered several weeks ago when a small team was infected with spores while examining ruins near the Zoo's Hope outpost. The outpost was quarantined immediately, and study of the infection began. Within 21 days, 58% of colonists exhibited altered behavior. Within 28 days, 85%.
What's the size of this thing?
The Thorian appears to be a diffused creature. Its cognitive abilities are centered in large nerve bundles, but it receives data from kilometers of meandering tendrils. We have discovered bundles approximately 1 meter in diameter, but these seem insufficient to coordinate the massive sensory potential it possesses. It may simply process such stimulation slowly, or perhaps there is a nerve cluster of a greater magnitude we have not yet encountered.
Is it intelligent? Can I reason with it?
The Thorian does not exhibit the focused behavior of a predator. The release of spores is an act of survival, not aggression. It does trigger advanced behaviors in the humans it enslaves, but we have yet to discover whether it recognizes or is capable of recognizing humans as more than tools. It is sufficiently alien as to defy classification at this time.
Do you know how the creature controls its slaves?
The will subversion manifests as intense pain if directives are ignored. The effect is severe enough that subjects are soon conditioned against even minor thoughts of rebellion. Observation suggests the Thorian views its thralls in a utilitarian way. Care is apparently taken to avoid injuring them, much as a craftsman avoids damaging his tools. As long as no action is taken against the creature's objectives, the subjects are free to pantomime a normal existence until specifically tasked with something.
Where's the center of this thing?
The Thorian is present as a weave of tendrils across much of the lower surface of Pharos. Observation of enslaved subjects suggests there may be key clusters that are tended by thralls. Unfortunately, direct observation of Species 37 is limited, or non-existent.
I want to know about ExoGeni Corporation.
Not really, but sure.
ExoGeni Corporation is at the forefront of human expansion in the new galactic economy, funding colonial development and securing resource rights to ensure our progress as a species. Further inquiries regarding company policy may be directed to consumer information services during regular business hours.
Who's in charge here? Who organized the research?
All decisions about local resource analysis and acquisition are made by on-site management, deferring to the board of directors only when seasonal quotas are missed or exceeded. Individual employee records are confidential.
Well, ain't that gravy.
What do you know about the Geth?
I have no specifics on the Geth as they relate to this facility. All sensors have been purposely decommissioned since their arrival.
That's enough for now.
Going to standby mode.
You do that. I think there's gonna be some shit around here. Where are these GF? Oh, there they are. That went easy.
The Geth used these claws to anchor their ships to the sides of buildings.
Indelicate, perhaps, but very efficient. How do we cut the power if it's coming from the ship?
It will be difficult. We can check the other claws for weaknesses, but the Geth are very thorough.
Glowing orb.
This structure seems to have significance for the Geth. Is it possible they set up this room to serve as a sacred temple of sorts?
The Geth blur the line between organic and synthetic life. It's natural to assume they seek understanding from a higher power. I doubt anyone's still alive in here. The Geth are very thorough.
I'm trying to approach.
This structure seems to have significance for the Geth.
Fine.
Is it possible they set up this room to serve as a sacred temple of sorts?
There we go. Sacred temple, huh?
The Geth blur the line between organic and synthetic life. It's natural to assume they seek understanding from a higher power.
We got some Geth over here. But where? That sniper's going down. This trooper's going down too. Ow! Who did that? Liara, you can do this. I can do that. Oops. I mean that. Oh, they fucked up? I mean, I fucked up. Just lift this guy up, please. And why cannot Tali do that? What is Tali using? She's using the shotgun. Are you the one left?
Think we're good, Commander.
Is the other side of the shield. Got a couple of ways to go here. Just a crate over here? I'm trying to get by. Oh my god, I was so close. There's a bunch of gift down there. Or through here. I'm guessing they're in here.
Now it gets fun.
If you say so. Do that. You do that. Oh, nice, nice. Nice, nice. There's one more left. Is this an ExoGeni terminal or a gift terminal? This is an ExoGeni one. Got it. The test samples were due to arrive 3 days ago, but we haven't heard anything from the colony or the cargo vessel. We suspect the samples became volatile and recommend cutting off all further contact with Nadacrux colony. Even if the colony is discovered, no one should be able to trace the events there back to us. Okay, I guess I got some info. There's some gif up there. Oh. I was wondering, how do you get up there? Well, you do this.
Same as before. We don't have the ordnance to blow this claw. Let's keep looking.
We got one of those destroyers here. Let's see. I got the destroyer down. Let's melt this ghost. Let me get my shields back on. Let's hack somebody. And that guy did work. Why do I keep going into cover?
This is interesting, Commander Shepard. A containment lab of some kind.
It is an asset we lacked at the other claws. Dislodge even one claw and that ship will fall.
Now let's get to it then. Okay, this is not easy. I fucked up, of course. I got the equalizer. Hard decryption on a gift terminal. Sure, I can attempt it. Oh my god. GIF invasion. According to data retrieved from this console, the GIF are preparing for a major offensive in Citadel space. If this information is accurate, they're amassing a significant force somewhere in the Armstrong Nebula. I guess we have to take care of that. Oh! Almost got it. Almost had it. Fuck you. private log of Dr. Gamorl? I don't trust the Cerberus group. They may pay us well, but if this gets out before we've developed an antidote, it's just not smart. They won't tell us what they want, why they want, or no, what they want the samples for, or why they wanted them delivered to Metanom system. My records show nothing of interest out there. Activate shuttle bay controls. Find a repair ticket attached to the console. The damn door to the shuttle bay is fried again. Works fine if the PSI is 30 or lower, and the safety shuts off if the PSI gets above 34. But if the PSI is in the 31-34 zone, the door slams down in enough power to shear through a metal I-beam. Somebody fix this before one of my team loses an arm in that thing. 31 to 34, you say, huh? Well, what do we got here? We got 17 and 13. I will overshoot it. 17 and 5. That's all you need. What? Oh, 17 and 5 is 25. And with 7, what am I doing? Oh, you can only toggle 1. And 11. There we go. Math, bro. That was nice.
Very good. The field barring the exit will be down. Now we can go deal with the Storian creature. I hope that ship was full of those Geth bastards.
I repeat, Normandy to shore party. Are you reading? Anyone there? Normandy to shore party. Come on, Commander. Talk to me.
Is that you, Joker? What's going on over there?
We're in lockdown here, Commander. Something happened to the colonists. They're banging on the hull, trying to claw their way inside the ship. They're freaking out.
Keep those colonists away from the Normandy. Gun them down if you have to.
Yeah.
Will do, Commander. We'll fire off a few warning shots. That should send them running.
We're leaving, but let's rid this place of those damn synthetics before we go.
That's what I'm saying. I did get... Investigate. While on Ferris, we found the personal log of an ExoGeni employee. The doctor's notes seemed to express some concern about samples they provided to a group he referred to only as Cerberus. Something about the Metano system. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get some revenge on that Cerberus. Give activities, investigate facility, Ferros data recovery. Is located in ExoGeni base. Okay, I guess maybe it's in that other place. I gotta go back and go the opposite way.
I doubt anyone's still alive in here. The Geth are very thorough.
We found that one lady. So what you talking about, Tally? Okay, so let's go that way before we go this way. Because I'm guessing this is where that guy has his console. Just a hunch. Bunch of Krogans! Lift them up, Liara. Be a dear. Let's see if I can get, like, the carnage shot. I can't? Okay. Liara's in trouble. Can't do that? Okay.
Watch out!
Okay, okay, where is this guy? And what's up with this Krogan? Can we throw this guy? Bring back to life, because that's what Krogan do, apparently. Can I do this? Let's lift him up. Can you do a carnage on him? Why? God damn it, Tali.
Negative contact, Shepard.
Okay, baby. After a few seconds of downloading, you secure Gavin Hassel's design data. I don't have any Omnigel to open this now. Shit. Oh, I fucked the controls up. Insufficient Omnigel. Oh.
There you are. We should get out of here. I don't think this place is safe.
You said you didn't know about the Thorian. I don't like being lied to.
I was afraid. I wanted to stop the tests, but they threatened me. Told me I'd be next. When the Geth attacked, I stayed behind to send a message to Colonial Affairs. I tried to tell them where to find the Thorian, but the power cut before I could send the message. I never meant for this to happen.
Just tell me where I can find the Thorian. No more lies.
The Thorian is underneath Zeus Hope, but the entrance is blocked. The colonists covered it with the freighter just before the Geth attacked.
What bothers me is why the Geth were after the Thorian in the first place.
Well, it does have unique mind control capabilities.
Oh, is that it?
That's what ExoGeni was interested in.
Normandy to Shore Party, come in.
What is it, Joker?
We're getting a lot of Geth comm chatter. Looks like they're headed your way.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
I'm coming with you. I might be able to help. Undo the mess I helped create.
Okay, I just got 2 renegade from that. Okay. Sure. I'll take it. I'll take my 2 renegade. How do I? There we go. I don't have a lot of Omnigel. I should get some more of that. I got the Striker. 7. Well, I guess I don't need the Striker 6 then. Stinger. Can get Omnigel too, son. Get Omnigel, boy. Okay, I guess that's it. We're gonna have some fun here. Nope. the juggernauts. Got one. Can we just leave them alone? I think we can. Oh shit. God damn it. Oh, got another one. Oops. Oopsie. I'm getting a lot of shots thrown at me. Oh shit, this is not the best way to fight these guys, is it? How did I miss that shot? Oh shit. Go away. Oh my god. No. Stop it.
We're taking damage.
Well, no shit, we're taking damage.
Under fire.
Yes, yes, yes. I can see we're under fire.
Under fire.
Why can't I?
Under fire.
Shut up, Liara.
We're taking damage.
Am I not hitting that guy? Well, at least I got one of them. There we go. Let's repair this bitch. I'm still in the red. But at least I'm not smoking, I guess. I should do another repair though. I'm gonna wait. I need to do another repair. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Let me save the game. I don't have any shields. Stop the car now.
Is there anybody? Is there anyone picking this up?
Get away from that radio!
What was that all about?
Oh, you know. It's your mama.
This is Juliana Bain of a Pharaoh's colony. Please help us.
That's my mom! Stop! Stop the rover!
The rover. Can we just go now? I guess, okay. Oh, we have to give that guy the thing. Who am I gonna kill here?
You can't do this, John.
Everyone shut up! Let me think.
What's going on?
You won't get away with this.
Get her out of here!
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
Lisbeth!
Damn it! Come out where I can see you! All of you! Shepard.
Someone's gonna get shot.
I knew it was too much to hope the Geth would kill you. I found some interesting facts about you in the ExoGeni database. I know what happened on a coup. This doesn't have to end like that.
What do you think you're doing, Zhang?
Communications are back up. ExoGeni wants this place purged.
This is a human colony, Zhang. You can't just repurpose us.
It's not just you. There's something here far more valuable than a few colonists.
Are you going to tell them about the Thorian, or should I?
The what?
It's a telepathic life form living under Zeus' hope. It's taking control of the colonists there. ExoGeni knew all along.
You won't get away with this, Zhang.
So you keep saying, but nobody's going to miss a few colonists.
You're a bean counter, Zhang. I'm a specter. Tell me. How good are those odds?
Spectre, that's a load of crap. There aren't any human specters. Right?
Is that really a chance you're willing to take, Jung?
ExoGeni will send more assayers. They'll know what happened.
No, they won't.
Tell them the Geth destroyed the Thorian.
Yeah, but the infected colonists can't be here when the company men come.
You can't just kill the colonists. It's not their fault.
If you kill only the Thorian, it might be enough to stop the infection. Maybe.
Good plan. Except the colonists stand between me and the Thorian.
There has to be another way.
Maybe there is. Come and talk to me before you leave, Commander.
Just make sure there's no evidence.
Renegade plus 25. And that's what I'm talking about.
Any luck finding my workstation out in the ruins?
I managed to find the data and transfer it to your OSD.
That's very good news indeed. Thank you.
Just give me my credits and I'll be on my way.
You bet. Thanks for all your help, Commander.
Damn. 13,000? That's not bad.
I'm glad you've decided to help us. I think there's a way to avoid killing the colonists.
You've got 1 minute.
I think you could safely use a nerve agent to neutralize the colonists.
Like a gas grenade.
Releasing clouds of nerve gas doesn't seem like a particularly good idea.
It's not like it's weapons grade. The insecticide we use in the grow labs contains trace amounts of tetraclopine, a neuromuscular degenerator. If their nervous systems are already weakened, it may act as a paralyzing agent.
A reduced capacity concussion grenade might suit our needs.
Sure.
Sounds good. I'll do what I can.
Excellent. Thank you so much.
Can be a complete dick. Equip your grenade with the amphiforian gas upgrade.
We'll stay out of your way until you clear a path.
Maybe I should just be an asshole, but... Anti-Thorian gas.
Good luck.
I barely throw any grenades. Everyone wins. I don't want to kill the colonists. Even if I am a dickhead. Save the game. Because you never know. You never know where these goddamn Geth are. Like, down here. Where are you, GIF? Oh. This is shitty. Please go back, Mako. Oh my god. Oh my god, you fucking piece of worthless junk. Okay. That flew by me. Got one of them, at least. How did I miss that guy? Just go down here. And we'll try this. Oh, they hit me. Oh, they hit me again. Okay, I'm not in a good position. What the fuck? I can't even see the other guy. There we go. There we go, that was much better. Uh-oh. What are these guys? Fordian Reaper.
No amount of infection could have altered a human to that extent. I wonder what is going on here.
I want a clean sweep. Nothing hostile lives to take a second shot.
What about the nerve grenades we acquired? We could potentially incapacitate the colonists.
All right. Try not to tag the colonists, but we have to get through no matter what.
As you order, Commander Shepard.
Colonists alive. I guess a few of them could die. It's fucking colonists, man. Liara, you can do that.
Now I'm ready.
Tali, you can do that. Liara, you can do a throw on these guys. And can do a lift. And Tali can do that and miss. Because that's what she does. What? Where is that guy? What are you shooting? Is that guy still in the air? What the fuck, man? There we go. Isn't that grenade gonna go off? Come on, grenades! There we go. Grenades are not doing shit. Hold the line. We gotta hold the line. Which way? I'm guessing this way. Oh shit. Throw this guy. The line, yes.
Take him down.
Is that grenade gonna go off or what? Hold the line. Enemies everywhere!
It is clear that we are protecting the Borealis. We have got to move.
How do I get more grenades?
Now it gets fun.
How do I replenish my grenades? I got like no idea. Let's just pop a few of them off. I don't know. I got no more grenades. So what am I supposed to do? How do you replenish grenades? Let's throw her around.
Bullseye!
Oh, she's dead. How do I get more grenades? If I do this, put high explosives. No, I still have. I guess you don't get more grenades? I don't know. Oh, upgrade kit. Oh, that gave me grenades. Okay, so we killed one. Martinez, who's a bitch. Get him, Tali. Nice. Oh, she killed fucking... she killed a colonist. One of the colonists. God damn it, Tali. It's your fault. Come on, grenade. Thank you. So what do we have here? We got another colonist over there. Throw him! Nice! Nice! Do that.
The controls for the crane, Commander Shepard. Can you make sense of them?
Incoming!
Yes, I can make sense of them. What? How did that not get them? Are you fucking kidding me?
Locked and loaded.
How did that not get them? What is happening to Liara? Gotta get over here. There we go, we got them all. Well, two of them died, but... oh well.
I tried to fight it, but it gets in your head. You can't imagine the pain.
We'll fight on.
I was supposed to be their leader. These people trusted me.
Don't do anything stupid.
It wants me to stop you, but I won't. I won't!
Seems reasonable. You fight then? Okay, so where did we... where's the hole in the ground? Didn't we lift something up? Mm-hmm. Oh! There we go. That's what happens when you're blind. You can see stuff around you. The Thorian, baby. Renegade plus 4, Paragon 28. It's alright then. Get the shock trooper up and running. Did I get only 1 point? After level 35 you get only 1 point? I guess it's cool. Don't wanna become too overpowered. Maybe I should save. There's the Fordian.
All right, we just need to find this creature and determine what it... What it... Keela, what is that?
Nothing's ever simple, is it?
Is it gonna spew out that Asari? Yeah.
Invaders, your every step is a transgression. 1,000 feelers appraise you as meat, good only to dig or decompose. I speak for the old growth as I did for Saren. You are within and before the Thorian. It commands that you be in awe.
I will destroy you.
You enslaved the colonists. You destroyed their minds. I don't know what Saren wanted with you, but I just want you dead.
The Thorian is a piece of this world, extending across the land and back through the ages. You can no more kill it than cut the sky. Your blood will feed the ground into new growth.
Sure it will.
Kill confirmed.
Kill confirmed! That was easy. Oh, 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 what is going on here? No. What is Tali using? What the fuck, Tali? There you go. What the fuck, Tali? Keep setting shit on us. So I'm doing this. Oh, Liara is almost done. What? Is Liara gonna pop back up? There we go.
Over here, Commander. Definitely something different in this area.
What about that thing? Okay. Oh. Fordian node.
That had the desired effect, I believe. A few more and it will be severely hurt.
Okay, just don't get your pretty little face killed again. We're gonna bring back that Asari. She's gonna be coming back down. When are these guys coming to life? Oh, never mind. What? Oh, was that the Rosari? Oh, I'm sorry. I am sorry. Let me get this back on. Get that for Liara. Tali? Are we good here? Let's go get the other node, which I believe is in here. Tap him, baby. Tap him. Who? Where? Fuck you. Somehow got it. Guess we're going up from here. Let's see, can Liara throw this guy? Nice, nice. And we got the Asari clone, which we can dismantle real quick. There we go. The Asari clone keeps wanting more. Let's see. This is how we do it. Oh, the Asari's here too. How did I activate my ability? Must have pressed on it by mistake. Level up? Damn. I'm getting levels left and right here. Can't save. Liara, why are you here? Oh, she died. Let's put immunity on. Nice, nice, Tali, nice. Very nice indeed. Where's the rest of them? Oh shit, we got something here. Medical station. Medical station is nice. Fucking Asari clone. Let's do that. Just push her off, Liara. All right.
Commander Shepard, we're on the right track.
We're on the right track. How many tracks do we have to go through? How do we go further up? Oh, like this? God damn it. She's like moving all over the place. Fuck. Liara died again. We better recover our shields. How am I not hitting this guy? Come on, Tali. What? Don't fuck up Liara again, please. They fucked her up. I'm pressing. Who's this guy? There's another friend coming here. There we go. Come on, Liara. There you go. Come on, Asari clone. Man. Where the fuck is the Asari clone? Liara's dead again! Jesus Christ. Fuck out of my face. Forlian.
I'm free. I suppose I should thank you for releasing me.
How do I know this isn't some kind of trick?
This is no trick. The Thorian is dead, and I am myself again. My name is Shiala. I served Matriarch Benezia. When she allied herself with Saren, so did I. Benezia foresaw the influence Saren would have. She joined him to guide him down a gentler path. But Saren is compelling. Benezia lost her way.
You chose to side with Saren. So did Matriarch Benezia.
Benezia underestimated Saren, as I did. We came to believe in his cause and his goals. The strength of his influence is troubling.
Oh my.
Benezia sought to turn the river and was swept away.
Asari matriarchs are among the most intelligent and powerful beings in the galaxy. How could one fall under Saren's control?
Saren has a vessel, an enormous warship unlike anything I've ever seen. He calls it Sovereign. It can dominate the minds of his followers. They become indoctrinated to Saren's will. The process is subtle. It can take days, weeks, but in the end, it is absolute. I was a willing slave when Saren brought me to this world. He needed my biotics to communicate with the Thorian, to learn its secrets. Saren offered me in trade. I was sacrificed to secure an alliance between Saren and the Thorian.
That's what you get for trusting Saren.
Saren is quick to betray his followers and his allies. Once he had what he needed, he ordered his Geth to destroy the Thorian. Saren knows you are searching for the conduit. He knows you are following his steps. He attacked the Thorian so you could not gain the cipher.
What's the cipher? And why did Saren need it?
The beacon on Eden Prime gave you visions. But the visions are unclear, confusing. They were meant for a Prothean mind. To truly comprehend them, you must think like a Prothean. You must understand their culture, their history, their very existence. The Thorian was here long before the Protheans built this city. It watched and studied them. When they died, it consumed them. They became a part of it.
Just give me some plain answers. Where is the cipher?
The cipher is the very essence of being a Prothean. It cannot be described or explained. It would be like
Shepard's
describing
not
color
to a creature
without eyes. To understand, you must have access to endemic ancestral memory, a viewpoint spanning thousands of Prothean generations. I sensed this ancestral memory, the cipher, when I melded with the Thorian. Our identities merged, our minds intertwined. Such knowledge cannot be taught. It simply exists.
You taught Saren, you can teach me.
There is a way. I can transfer the knowledge
the
from
Saudi
my
way.
Mind to yours, as I did with Saren. Try to relax, Commander. Slow, deep breaths. Let go of your physical shell. Reach out to grasp the threads that bind us, one to another. Every action sends ripples across the galaxy. Every idea must touch another mind to live. Each emotion must mark another's spirit. We are all connected. Every living being united in a single, glorious existence. Open yourself to the universe, Commander. Embrace eternity.
Hey, why do you mean mugging me, huh?
I have given you the cipher, just as it was given to Saren. The ancestral memories of the Protheans are part of you now.
What was that? Commander Shepard, are you all right?
She missed the mamand.
All I saw were more weird visions. It still didn't make sense.
You have been given a great gift. The experience of an entire people. It will take time for your mind to process this information.
We should get you back to the ship where you can be monitored.
I'm sorry if you have suffered, but there was no other way. You needed the cipher. In time, it will help you understand the vision from the beacon.
I want to know more about you.
There is nothing remarkable about me. I was merely one of Matriarch Benezia's disciples. For nearly two centuries, I followed her, learning at her feet. When Benezia revealed her plan to join Saren, she gave her disciples a choice. Only those who were willing had to follow her. Many felt her plan was too dangerous. But I believed in her. I thought she could turn Saren away from his insanity. Instead, we joined him in it.
I want to know more about you.
Oh, no.
There is nothing. But I believe in her. I thought she could turn Saren away from his insanity.
Is there anything else you can tell me about the Thorian?
When the creature enveloped me, I became part of it. But I still don't truly understand it. So alien, so ancient.
So dead.
Its exact age is impossible to know. It measured time differently. 10,000 years of hibernation broken by a few frantic centuries of activity. Its mind was awesome, magnificent. It transcended all classification. And now it is gone.
The galaxy's a better place with that thing dead and gone.
The Thorian was a unique life form. A sentient being that lived for 50,000 years, maybe more. There is nothing even remotely like it in the known galaxy. I'm grateful you saved me from a life of thraldom. Yet I cannot help but feel some sorrow for the loss of such a rare and remarkable creature.
What else can you tell me about Saren?
There is little I could tell you that you do not already know. He's powerful, he's charismatic. And he is dangerous. Once I followed him, blind to his true nature. But now I see he is leading the galaxy into an age of darkness and suffering.
I want to know more about Benezia.
Benezia was greatly respected among our people. A powerful biotic, even for an Asari. She was widely known as a teacher of philosophy and religion. She always sought the paths of peace and harmony. She joined with Saren because she hoped to turn him away from his path of destruction.
Instead, she became one of his most powerful allies.
As I mentioned before, Matriarch Benezia underestimated Saren. Be sure you do not make the same mistake.
Oh, I won't.
Tell me more about this ship Saren has.
Sovereign is alien. I do not know how it was built or where it comes from. Its design does not match that of any known spacefaring species. It dwarfs any vessel in the Citadel or Alliance fleets. Its weapons are devastating, its defenses virtually impenetrable. With it, Saren believes he is unstoppable.
You said Saren uses it to manipulate his followers.
The indoctrination. There is an energy about Sovereign. You feel drawn to the ship. It makes Saren's arguments more persuasive, more compelling. Spend enough time in Sovereign's presence, and you will lose yourself. There is no other way to explain it.
I can't spend any more time here. Not while Saren's still out looking for the conduit.
Then I wish good fortune upon you. Saren must be stopped before he finds the conduit. As for me, I will stay here with the colonists. I feel great shame for my part in their suffering. As long as any of the colonists remain on this world, I will do whatever I can to aid and protect them.
Well, ain't that lovely?
Jong says we'll have all the money we need to keep this place running. It's because of you, Shepard. I can't thank you enough.
Thank you so much. Now ExoGeni will pour the money in. We'll be able to rebuild and then some.
All traces of the Thorian will be erased in short order. Ferris will have a second chance thanks to you. Commander, glad to see you survived your encounter with the Thorian.
Are you really?
I will do what I can to assist the colony in this difficult time. I am ashamed of the damage done to the lives of these people.
Farewell, Shiala.
Farewell, Commander. I wish you well in your hunt.
Yes. Wish me well.